Hey guys, so probably like, where are you right now? I am at my grandma's, filming a lot here actually, being quite productive. If you guys saw my story, I got another hydro. Yeah,
I have issues,
but at least I'm using it for a video, okay? And it was on sale, 25% off at Dick's and REI. So I got a hydro. This is the white 32 ounce, and I'm going to paint it today because a lot of you guys liked my other hydro painting video, and I was actually planning on painting this one before anyways. I knew I wanted to get this one, but it happened to on sale, which was really convenient. Perfect timing for me. I'm gonna paint this real quick. I just want to show you guys my inspiration for this, and I'm really hoping this turns out well. Okay, you guys already know I'm obsessed with sunflowers. My other hydro literally has sunflowers on it. Not very creative. So I'm just going to try to replicate kind of like this picture I found on Pinterest and put sunflowers all over my hydro. And then I also want to paint some butterflies, but I feel like that's gonna take a long time. So I'm just gonna start with the sunflowers right now. So let's get started. Okay, I know this is a really, really weird angle, but I'm trying to make do with where I am, and I don't really have a tripod, so. People act. People act.
People act.
guys. Okay, sorry about this angle and the shot and everything. I just got out of the shower, kind of looking
mess.
But I wanted to close off this video. You guys really enjoyed my first hydroflask painting video, and when I painted that one, I already knew in the back of my head I was gonna paint more of them just because I had so much fun doing that. So I decided to film this one too, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna paint my other hydroflask that I already have. I had this like idea in my mind, and they were on sale, by the way. They're 25% off at REI and Dick's. I got mine at Dick's. They had a huge selection. I got a bunch of questions on that. So I painted this one. I just had this idea in my head, of course, from like inspiration and stuff I keep seeing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll show you guys what the finish product looks like. This is her right here. I'm pretty happy with it. I took the inspiration from the sunflowers from like a Pinterest like painting photo. It wasn't on a hydroflask, but I just put it on the hydroflask, and then I just looked at like clip art of butterflies. The only different thing is I use this gloss spray, which I showed you guys. I use Mod Podge for the other one, and I noticed that when I use the Mod Podge, it would like kind of stick to surfaces, and I was scared it would rip the paint off. It's just like when you set it down for a while and you lift it, it would make like a sound, and I would be really like scared that it's gonna rip the paint off. So I wanted to try something different, and so far I think I like this one better just because it's a spray sealant, and that way it's more even and you don't have like the streaks, because even on the other one you can kind of see the streaks from when I painted the Mod Podge. The only thing for this is that I like was a little too heavy-handed because I really want it to be protected, so I was trying to like put on a bunch of layers, sprayed so much, and it caused some parts of it to kind of bleed, if you can see. So I just took nail polish remover and like wiped some parts off. It also happened here, and I wiped those parts off and it was fine. And I was gonna put another coat on, but then I just felt a little lazy and I didn't want to be completely honest. So yeah, this is what the finished one looks like. If you guys want to see another hydroflask painting video, I'm gonna paint it either way, and I'm probably gonna make the video either way, but I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'm really happy that you guys are liking these hydro painting videos, because at first I was kind of scared. I was like, paint with me, that might be a little boring, but you guys seem to like them. Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you want more artsy painting stuff like this, make sure to let me know. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.